This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns.
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? I just... Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. No?
No!
I have it in my sight!
I love that! Praise the Emperor and engage the lockdown!
The elevator is sending.
That better not be the only way into the station.
Overwhelming
getting in the front door with this lock.
Can we look around? There must be another way in. Energy. But why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah.
I knew it! The Blizzon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension from the looks of it. Elevator's here.
if it helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, I think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Chet?
No. And no. I'm looking for some Blizon.
Oh, I know just the place. But I lost my access arm in all of this water. Have to drain it. But how, Ratch? How?
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would like to keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho. You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot, in case you are interested. I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Hey, kids. Why do you two need that please on?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here. That it has not worked in forever. It could make the funnest squares. You did it, Ratatap!
Is that access arm like some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily press buttons, then yes.
What?
But please on. Oh, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead. Yeah.
What is that?
That? He is Juice, my best friend. He tries to kill me sometimes, but he is a great listener.
He tries to kill you?
You become friends, too. You can call him Juicy, or Juicy, or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
This is goodbye, then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
My pleasure. You're rah-rah, kitty.
Another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The ruby on board should be just ahead.
Huh?
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, decorator kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
Looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
Auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
Get those charlatans!
Greetings, intruders. Let us escort you to the biology wing.
You would be perfect for our unethical science experiment!
Why did the Forge not work?
I guess it wasn't fully powered? That other button didn't look right.
You said you were not winging this.
I'm not. I'm intuiting it.
Security's everywhere. We gotta get out of here.
What about the Dimensionator?
We'll figure something out.
Ooh, the intruders are still alive.
find a way to escape.
What if we use Lisa?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty sure right about now!
That could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension. Maybe we can get it working. For some reason, all these emergency ramps don't make me feel much safer. Take to get your Rubion Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that. Yours, Glitch.
Delete.
to hold.
Is that the virus? Someone has to stop them before they evolve even more. But that's not a problem here. The Rubeon Forge has a clean bill of health now, so you can take over, Ratchet.
I knew you could do it, Glitch. Thank you.
Great work, Ratchu. You are all clear to power up the Forge.
How do we do that?
By finding the power source. Last I saw, it was down the stairs and past the pressure door. But FYI, it is a skosh spooky down there.
This must be where they generate the Forge's power. But there is nothing here. Is Junkbot messing with us?
I don't know. If the power source really is missing, we could grab the one in the other dimension.
The what? With an entire station looking for us?
Until we have a better solution. Now, let's find us some Blizzon. Where the whole station's searching for us keeps looking better and better.
At least they have a light on there.
What's that sound?
Just keep moving! Ratchet, I do not see Blizzon anywhere. The only place left to look is through the next blast door. But it seems very locked.
What if we follow those cables above us? Maybe we can power down the locks.
I think you are right. This time.
Station log. Come here. Okay, look out past the reading. I just saw a thing around it. Look, you see it?
seem like... Oh, is that a hello? Wait. Where are you guys doing?
You're hurt again! Stop! Stop this right now! Stop!
That was Junkbot?
And I think he was talking about juice. Let's get out of here!
Luckily, my O2 filtrator still works. Hadn't tested it in years.
Ratchet, I have been thinking about what you said earlier about the Lombaxes and risking a good life. I had a good life on Savali. It was peaceful, quiet, even joyful. So when you asked to become partners, I did not want to risk things either. But I am glad I did.
Thanks, Kit. That means a lot. But I'm just not sure it's...
It is okay. Now I can be the one who believes in you.
Zircon? What are you doing here?
If Zircon Jr. wants to study existential economics at Bogon University, then by goodness, I will make sure we can afford it. Level this bad gal up for access to more upgrades. Nice mod, huh? Goodbye now.
There is an increased magnetic field here. The power source must be nearby.
We shall decorate the floor with them.
Angry hiss. To know another way to power up the Rubion Forge, would ya?
Does he want us to follow him? The Gleason. He wants to come with us.
Any place is better than here, right? Maybe he can help us power the forge after all.
Upstairs.
Codes uploaded.
Did it work? Good partner.
Here is to new friends.
Looks like we just need to get back to our ship now.
Oh, this elevator can take you right back to the surface, no problem. Come back soon, Ratchet and Kittle.
Thanks, and will do. Junkie.
We did it, Ratchet. We built the Dimensionator.
Yeah, I guess we did, huh? Hey, being a team isn't so bad after all.
We have not saved the dimensions yet.
But we will. We'll have to set a course for Zerky so we can meet up with Rivet and Clank when they're done.
Oh, how do I meet someone?
What are you talking about? You met me. That went great.
I fell off the archives in front of you and screamed a lot.
True. I don't know. Just be friendly and open. And don't overthink it.
Don't overthink it. Okay.
Rivet's doing.